way across it.
All right.
The train I'm already pinned down. Ain't what you would do when the train come down the track like that. I stood back there and I said, well, I kept looking. That train kept getting stronger and stronger. But you know, my pastor always told me, get up here and do what you got to do. And get somewhere and sit down. You know, and in my words, encouragement, it'll be coming from Hebrews, the 12th chapter. In the first verse. Just one verse. Would everyone please stand and read for God's word? Said, wherefore seeing we also are compassed about with a great cloud of witnesses. Let us lay aside every weight and the sin which do easily beset us. Let us run with patience the race that is set before us. God's word is already blessed.
Come on, Charlie.
Let me see. You know, I'm thinking about this, and I was looking at it and said, wherefore, seeing we also are compassed.
Yes, sir.
In other words, we are surrounded about great clouds of witness.
Yeah.
And I think about the old soldiers that's already that went home to glory.
Yeah.
That's cheering us on right now.
Uh-huh.
And as I think about this, you know what? I said, Lord, what can I say? But I thought about Job in the mighty clouds of Job.
Yeah.
He said, I think I'll run on and see what the end's gonna bring. See, I come to encourage the men today. Just keep on keeping on. Stay in the race. The race is not given to the swift nor the strong, but the one that endures to the end.